Hello everybody, Evidence for You here. Nephilim Free is a pretty interesting guy. He is a creationist, that is to say he is a history denier. And I've only done one video about him before. That is perhaps because I don't subscribe to him. The reason I don't subscribe to him is because even though he is delusional, he isn't funny in the same way G-Man, Arkin Logos, or Vickledis. Anyway, I searched his name on YouTube and went to his channel not knowing what to find. Perhaps another video where he, under the influence of alcohol, tries to pick up underage girls on different chat forums. Maybe a video where he cries because his online play pals will end up in hell. Perhaps a clip where he accidentally shows he has an escort service on his bookmarks, or a most appreciated section where he eats paper. What I found was not that moronic, but still. It's a clip called Atheist Psychologist Admits Atheism is Unscientific. Of course, the woman in the video said no such thing, and Nephilim Free went on for almost 9 minutes talking about a 20-second long clip he didn't even understand. How about that? Beside the blue screen you see in front of you right now, he showed this.
Part 2. Studies repeatedly support that psychology professors are the most atheist and least religious of any other American professor group. So psychologists ourselves, this is kind of like some internalized hatred, right? We're very atheist, but we're not doing these studies. We don't want to go there. We're not going to do any studies on ourselves.
Clearly, to anyone with half a brain, she's talking about the study that shows psychology professors are the most atheist and least religious of any type of American professors. It's right there on the screen. This is how Nephilim Free interpreted her words.
Hear that? We're not going to do any studies on ourselves. See? Because to do so, they would have to provide arguments that we have reason to know that human thought and emotion is not mere chemistry in a brain.
Human thought and emotion is not mere chemistry in a brain? That's a fun topic, but that is not what she's talking about. When she said, we are not doing these studies, we don't want to go there, we're not going to do any studies on ourselves. She's obviously talking about the study that showed that American psychology professors are most atheist. How in the world can you try to fabricate a straw man when we all can read and hear what was actually said? You played this clip twice, trying to convince your almost 6,500 gullible fanbase. But do me a favor, will you? Go to the library instead. That's all, folks. Take care.